Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. For today's experiment, we will be smoothing out our 3D printed PLA print with a rock tumbler. Let's find out how it goes. Essentially, we 3D modeled and printed our rock tumbler, as you can see. Afterwards, we'll attach it to the base and we'll wire it to an Arduino. Before we start, let's take a look at the print we have. It is printed with Tinkerine 1.75mm PLA filament. We can still see and feel the lines of each layer. So now let's move on to placing it into the tumbler. For our experiment, we already filled out our tumbler with screws as the abrasive. We'll put the print in and then we'll close the lid. Once we have done that, we can slot it back into the motor and attach it to the Arduino and power supply. We'll plug in the motor cable into the X driver slot, and then next we'll connect it directly to the laptop via USB. We'll input our commands to start the tumbler. Here it goes. I can't wait to see how this will turn out. It's been 26 hours now. Let's take it out and see how it went. I can definitely feel a difference on the front face of the print, as well as the wall on the back when you're facing the front. The sides, I can still feel the layers, but it seems to be a bit less apparent now. Well, let's compare it to one which we have not made it go through the post-processing. First, we can see the color difference of the filament. The one that went into the tumbler is darker and matte compared to the one on the right, which was not post-processed. The front face and the back of this print is also a lot rougher and apparent than the one that was post-processed. So far, these are the main differences that we have spotted out. Well, there we have it. We used our 3D printed rock tumbler and the results were pretty good, I would say. Some part of the prints were fairly smooth and it also gives a nice matte finish to it. I wonder how smooth it would have become if I actually left it in longer than 26 hours. I guess we'll just have to find out next time. We'll also try different abrasive in the future along with this tumbler to see which one is the best. Other than that, I'm quite happy with the results of this experiment. Before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkerine U. We have a lot of free teaching resources and challenges that can be leveraged on that platform about 3D printing. So be sure to check it out. That's the end of our experiment. If you liked the video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.